have my warm color crayons, red, orange, yellow. Pink is also a warm color. It's a tint or a lighter color of red. I pick a crayon, pinch it between my fingers, wrap my fingers around the back, sign my name on the bottom. I'm going to practice drawing hard or geometric lines in my crayons using only the warm colors. There's straight lines, zigzag lines, dash lines, lines that kind of go in and out, vertical lines, these are tall and up and down and straight, and then I can kind of make a interesting pattern with my lines, and I'm going to do that again with all of my warm colors, creating warm colors and geometric lines. Geometric means they are straight. They are not curvy. Vertical lines and this kind of zigzaggy line. And I'll go through and I'll do that with yellow. The warm colors, red, orange, and yellow. They make us feel hot, or they remind us of things that are hot when we look at them. I take my time. I do my best job. I share my crayons with my friends at my table. On the back side, we're going to do the cool colors. The cool colors are green, blue, purple. I'm going to do curvy organic lines, so kind of like swirls or wavy lines. And here's like a wave and a looser wave. I can do waves where they connect and make loops, and I can do swirls. Artists start with lines when they begin their drawings. I'm going to go through and do these with blue, wavy lines, practicing my lines in the cool colors. Now I move on to my last cool color, purple. Once I am done, I want to see what you can create out of these lines. Do you see something that sparks your imagination? Can you add color using the side of the crayon? Can you do different values, doing light, medium, or dark? Can you blend colors together or overlap them, creating new colors? Could you draw with your crayon? Do you see something that inspires you? Something you see, something you feel, something you imagine, or something you remember? You could use the neutral colors, black, white, gray, and brown, on either side of your artwork. Put your crayons back nicely and make sure you share kindly with the other friends at your table.